to celebrate the arts. That's why we're all here.